Welcome to Sesame Street.
Here they come, Gordon.
Oh. Oh, hey, Gordon! Hey, Big Bird! How you doing?
Hi, gang.
Hey.
Hi, Kingston.
Hey, cool hat.
Oh, hey, thank you.
Yeah,
you
got the number four on them.
That's right, the number four.
Number four.
Oh, you want to know why we had the number four in our hats?
Well, actually, yeah, I would like to know.
Me too.
Because we are crew four.
Crew four!
And why are we the crew four? Because we're one, two, three, four. How many is that?
Four.
Are you down with four?
Four.
What crew are you?
Crew four. One, two, three, four.
That's right. Crew four. You got it?
Got it.
Hey, Big Bird, what's up with the soccer ball?
Oh, well, I'm going to go to the park and play on the Sesame Street soccer team.
The Sesame Street soccer team? Cool. Hey, I would love to be on the soccer team.
Well, you can. Just come on over to the park.
Well, just like that, Big Bird? And I'm on the team?
Just like that. Just come on over to the park, huh? Well, I really got to get going. Bye, gang.
Okay. Yeah. See ya.
Later, Big Bird. See you in the park.
Okay.
Wow. Hey, Gordon, Loretta, JJ, Steve, I'm going to be on the Sesame Street soccer team. Cool, huh?
Yeah.
Not.
Hey, Gordon, what's up with my crew? I better check this out. Later, Gordon.
Wait a minute, Kingston. I think I want to check this out, too.
I never would have thought it.
Hey, what's up?
What's up?
Yeah, what's up?
Should I tell Kingston what's up?
Yeah, tell him.
Okay, Kingston, what's the number on our hats?
Four.
That's right, four.
And you know why there's a four on our hats?
Because there are one, two, three, four of us. We are crew four.
Say what?
Crew four.
What are we, Gordon?
Crew four.
Wrong. That's right, wrong. We can't be crew four.
Going to join the Sesame Street soccer team.
So?
So, you are playing soccer over there in the park. Go on, move over there.
We are not crew four anymore.
Crew four no more.
That's right, because if you take one away from four, you get one, two, three. How many is that?
Three.
Three. And we don't want to be the crew three. We want to be crew four.
Crew four.
Like it says on our hat.
Four.
Hey. No problem.
No problem?
No. You see, you can join the soccer team, too. That way, you'll still be crew four. One, two, three, four.
You think that's a cool idea, Gordon?
I think it's pretty cool.
And you think it's a cool idea, Kingston?
Sounds cool to me.
You think it solves our problem?
I think it solves our problem.
Well, it might solve our problem, except for one thing.
What's that?
We don't like soccer!
Oh, man. I gotta figure out something. Hey, Gordon, you got any ideas?
Let me think.
Hey, Loretta, Stevie, JJ. Hey, we've got the solution.
Oh, yeah? Who's we, Kingston?
Yeah, who? Gordon and I have the solution.
You and Gordon have the solution?
Yeah, we got it. But tell me again, what's the problem?
The problem is that we are the crew four, like it says on our hats.
Four!
If you go off and play soccer, we'll be the crew three. One, two, three! And that's not what it says on our hats.
Yeah, that's right, you said it.
Well, we've got the solution.
New hats.
Hey!
Loretta, JJ, and Stevie.
Yeah!
All right.
Looking good.
Yeah, you see, now you've got new hats with the number three on them.
Yeah, and when I go play soccer, you can be the crew three. One, two, three. And when I come back, you can change the hats and be crew four again.
Yeah, pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, it's cool. Cool.
But we don't like it.
Don't like it.
We don't want to be the crew three.
Word up.
We want to be the crew four with you, Kingston Livingston III.
And if we can't be the crew four with you, you know what we're going to be.
What?
Sad.
Very, very sad.
Hi, Kingston. Oh. Hi, Gordon.
Hi, Big Bird.
Big Bird.
I came back to see if you still want to be on the team, Kingston. We sure could use you.
Well, Kingston's got a problem.
A big problem.
Oh, well, maybe I can help.
Oh, we don't want to be crew three. One, two, three. When Kingston goes to play soccer.
That's right.
We want to be crew four. One, two, three, four.
You said it. Say it once more.
We just want to be crew four.
Crew four.
But I've got the answer, everyone.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, what's the answer?
Show him, Gordon. See, Gordon will take Kingston's place when he goes to play soccer. So you can still be the crew four.
One, two, three, four. Crew four, give me a four. Let me hear four.
You think this is a good idea, Big Bird?
Well, yeah, I really do.
You think it's a good idea, Gordon?
Crew four. One, two, three, four.
me too, Loretta. I think it's a real cool idea.
Oh, you do? Mm. Well, it would be a real cool idea, except for one thing.
What's that?
We don't want a substitute. We don't want to be crew four with Gordon. We want to be crew four with Kingston.
With Kingston.
No offense, Gordon. You're cool, man, but you're not Kingston.
Not Kingston.
That's cool.
Now what are we gonna do?
Well, I know what I'm gonna do. Come on.
Okay, Kingston.
Uh-huh.
Now, I'm gonna go over there.
Okay.
And I'm gonna kick the ball to you.
Cool,
okay?
Big Bird, cool.
Cool.
Yeah, already.
Here I go.
Okay. I'm ready. I'm
Kingston,
ready.
Kingston, huh? What do you think you're doing?
I'm playing soccer.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Is that right?
That's right. And what are you guys doing here?
Well, we came to watch you play soccer.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, how come you came to watch me play soccer?
Well, you got to have somebody to cheer for you when you do good.
Is that right?
That's right. And as long as we're here to cheer for you, we can be one, two, three, four. Crew four.
Then I guess I'll go play soccer now.
Mm-hmm, I guess you will.
Oh, yeah. Go, Kingston, go, Kingston, go.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter N and by the number 4.
Go, Kingston, go, Kingston, go.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Go, Kingston.
That's right.
Go, Kingston. Go, Kingston.
Coming soon on Sesame Street. Bless you.
Poor Telly. Yeah, you must be exhausted. You've been sneezing for hours.
What's that noise?
I know that sound. It's Make way! Make way for the grandest, the highest, the most triangular guy in the universe!
The grand high triangle lover.
Achoo! Toodaloo!
Funding for Sesame Street is provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by public television stations and their contributors.